Back on Capitol Hill, Republicans are outraged after Democrats are trying to force through a spending bill that critics say would drag out the migrant crisis. Tennessee Senator Bill Hagerty wrote, Americans rejected open borders, yet Senate Democrats propose $750 million for resettling illegal aliens. CBP One app, more money for resettlement facilities, less money for CBP border operations. Democrats are using their last 2 months to admit as many illegal aliens as possible.